Hello everyone, this is a health update video. As you guys know, I've been sick in the last few days, which has really hurt me and my channel and my performance. I know you guys are used to quality of content that you usually get, like really high quality interactive reactions to DSP, high quality performative, meaningful theatrical interactions and meaningful content, and such types of cinematic, illustrious, and you might even say amazing content such as this. But as some of you might know, I've been sick the last few days. I still don't know what I have, even though I think it might be terminal because I feel like I'm dying, but I haven't really got tested. All I know is that I self-diagnosed pressure in the cerebral cortex area specifically, more like, you know, the cranial the drippage and cloggage in a certain place in my head. So, you know, the situation is not good. Why am I saying this? I'm saying this because I want you to feel bad for me. And I want you to feel like I'm helpless so you can help me by giving me your money. But that's not it. That's not just that. What I also want you to do is show your support by telling me how important I am to you, so I can feel better and you can feel sympathetic, I assume. Anyways, so let me tell you about how I got sick. Yesterday, I woke up in the morning and I felt sick. And I'm like, damn, I might be sick. So I went to the post office. I sent my father a nice little letter where I wrote, I am sick, and I went back home where I just played video games all day. Now, what is that going to mean for the content, you might ask, since this is a health update video and not just a pity party video? Well, as you guys know, it takes a lot of me to be a part-time, full-time, 3 days a week to 6 days a week to 8 days a week detractor, restreamer. You know, I put in incredible amounts of effort to give you the highest level of quality and frames per second, resolutions, commentary, soundboard. But since I'm sick, I don't think I can do that at the best of my abilities. You know what I mean? So it's like sometimes I might want to say something about Phil, but then my commentary is going to be delayed. There might be like, you know, issues with, like I said, I have head pressure, so maybe sometimes he's going to make me pissed off and I'll get more head pressure and it's going to get me to feel worse. So what I've decided is I'm going to take a few days off, and this is your video to know that I'm going to take a few days off. And then when I come back, what I expect of you is, since you miss me, to show up and give me money to show how much you miss me. So it's going to make me feel good, and then I'll get more money. Okay? That sounds good. And then I will be cured from my illness, and I'll be recovering from it for as long as I want to, as long as I can use that as an advantage and a point that I can use to gather sympathy with. Sound good? I'm still sick, by the way. Notice, by the way, I'm coughing. You see? That means I'm sick. So anyways... Thank you for watching this video. I hope you feel bad for me, and I hope you can support me by giving me money on every single platform, because I am very important to your life. You love me personally. You love me as a person, and we have a really good social, parasocial, real friendly connection. You guys are actually like my friends in real life, okay? So, yeah. In summary, I'm sick. You see? And I'll be back soon. But if you have to remember one thing, is money for me from you. Now. Okay? Thanks for watching.